Omar has been a very prominent journalist from the film fraternity, and I've had to face many awkward questions from him throughout my career. So I hope that he will behave himself tonight and not put us into some kind of embarrassment. Omar, you're a dear friend and I really respect you, and I'm saying all these wonderful words to you with the hope that you will not embarrass us today. Thank you.
I hope I remain a dear friend after the interview. Mr. Bachchan, I would like to ask you for a man.
I think when I was doing interviews for our promotional film, Shamitar, that's due to release on the 6th of February, we talked about the story of the film. It's about two individuals. Each one of them possesses a different quality. Something that one has, the other doesn't have. And how a journalist comes in between and brings these two people together so that jointly they can move ahead in life and be successful. And when they do that, they realize that ego comes in. And that's how the conflict arises between the two individuals. And the rest, of course, I hope you will go and see the cinema to find out the story. And the moment you talk about ego, then the obvious question, as you rightly put, Omar, is what is ego? I've always believed that the people want to know whether there is ego in the film industry, and whether these kind of situations arise. I've never felt it in my career, and I doubt very much if there are others that have the same qualities. I don't seem to have it, because I believe that if you talk about ego, then you're talking about how important you are, how valuable you are, and you give a certain mark to yourself, a certain standard to yourself. I don't believe that I'm deserving of that standard, because I think that in the creative field, every day, every moment that we are trying to create, we are trying to do something different, trying to do something progressive. There can never be a standard, there can never be a satisfaction. Many a times people ask me, you know, are you satisfied with what you've done? And I have to say no. Because if I was going to be satisfied with my creativity, then I might as well die, because that's the end of my career.